hell was that?
Shalom, can you hear me?
Who the hell is this bitch?
Shonda. Esther, it's me, your fairy drag mother.
Who?
You know, you really ought to call me more often. What are you wearing, honey? You never become the king's wife at that schmata.
By the way, you're looking healthy, and by healthy, I mean chunky. I don't mean that as an insult. I'm just stating it as fact.
Are you kidding me?
I see your eczema is back.
Listen, my little mama Shana, you're destined for great things. You have to get out of the shuttle and be the queen that you are. You gotta grab life by the scrotum and seize the day.
Okay, okay.
When the moments come to start anew, set yourself free and finally do the things in life that you are destined for. The first step is the hardest part, but that doesn't mean you shouldn't start. Take the leap and get right to it. Here's exactly how you do it. You step out the door, then back through the door. Sit on the floor and stare at the floor. Rock yourself until you feel okay. And carpe diem, carpe don'tum. Time to grab life by the scrotum. But first let's read some facts about stingrays. And then it's time to seize the day. I wonder if the fridge needs cleaning. I haven't cleaned the fridge for a while. I'd hate to leave with a dirty fridge. Did I get it all? No, there's a smidge. Maybe I should get a new fridge online.
Nope.
Sit right here on my couch. Research fridges, I'm no slouch. It's getting dark, the time just got away. I could still go out, it's not too late. But first I need to masturbate to some porn, preferably male and gay. And then it's time to seize the day.
She's a Michigander. You see, this is exactly what I mean. What kind of Michigas is this? Where's your chutzpah? The good Lord blessed you with his punim. Poo, poo, poo. So put on your balabusta face and be a shiksa for all our sakes.
When did you stop wearing makeup? Are you sure that you're not gay? I'd still love you if you were gay.
Okay, but I'm not gay.
Please just tell me if you're gay.
Again, I am not gay.
Don't interrupt me. You're always with the talking, and you still haven't told me.
That's it. I'm getting out of here.
Wait, wait.
What?
You got a little schmutz.
Where?
Right on your chin.
Here?
No, the other side.
Here?
No, lower.
Did I get it?
A little higher.
Living in a dump, getting fatter by the minute on this greasy, gorgeous food. Could I get a glass of water?
You're gonna be late.
Late for what?
Someone has to save the Jews.
Again!
Thanks, fairy drag mother. I guess I should get going.
My Zisa Kindler, I know it's scary, but you were born for this. Baruch Hashem.
Feels like I've been holding my breath, trying to steal my restless heart. Everything hangs on my next step, finding my nerve, playing my part. I'm leaning on the ones before me, my father's dreams. I'm standing on the top.
my little Esther Zisa Kindler. You saved our people, and you will forever be remembered in history because you are a strong woman who doesn't holler back.
Shoshana Yaakov, take it back a long, long time ago. King of the land was a man with the plan, still ain't never going home. So come out to the club and tell the queen to come, we wanna have a little fun. Vashti said, not me, no chance. Got the wrong kind of girl, don't do that dance. The king's eyes got wide, can't let this slide. The command of a king can't be denied. I'm unsaid, let the guillotine fall. We can find another queen, fairest of them all. We can search through every city, get this problem solved. Little did he know, he just set the plan in place to pave the way to save the nation he hates. To the next scene, they search the whole state, looking for the woman with the perfect grace, come for that perfect mate. It's this girl named Esther, they arrest her, take her to be the king's new treasure. She doesn't tell nobody she's a Hebrew, he would need to be a secret to defeat this evil. But this one guy, Mordechai, king, never scared, don't care, ready to die. One guy, ain't old, Mavado, we ain't never bowing down with the stars of Yaakov. Haman's hatred grew and grew, just wait, I'ma destroy you and your whole crew. Word got to Mordechai, went to his niece, the queen, and told her now's the time. You gotta go to the king, gotta tell him the truth, that you're a Hebrew, Haman wants to kill you too. Esther shows up, the guard says, wait, you don't have an invitation, it's a big mistake. But the king says, stop, hold up, it's okay, she's my queen, tell me what you came to say. Somebody evil, a deceitful weasel, plans to kill the queen and the rest of her people. Needless to say, the king's in a rage. Guards cover Haman's face, take him away. Hang him on the gallows, 50 cubits high, the same one he built to kill Mordechai. Well, even though our enemies come and go, we know who run the show, we the stars of Yaakov.
Nashing, dancing, singing, wee!
my home in Tasha. I also have some power. I have two wolves. But if you want to taste my home in Tasha, I also have some power. I have two wolves. But don't touch my Tasha. But don't touch my Tasha.